Don't forget to change your jersey. Alright, boys, let's go.
We have just begun. With Eddie Olczyk and Ray Ferraro, I'm Mike Emery. Cut on by with that one. Puck out in front. Wonderful stop.
With this puck being so close to that, this is all a reactionary save.
Looks ahead to start something. Looking for some help back in his own end. And play is stopped for a penalty. Clark's going to the box, and the call is tripping. And so begins power play number one. Let's see if it's power play goal number one. Good job tying the man up on the faceoff. Teammate comes in. And down to Skilly. Chip to Goodrow. Good jab with the stick there. Routine play done well. They must retreat and start back again. Great pad stop. And possession snapped up by Skilly. He works it along with a pass off the boards. Nice move to shake on through. One-timer. Fires. Oh, great save there. Not much room to work, but he got a good shot away.
You don't get many better opportunities than that. Great save.
Puck settled down by Skilly. This is overwhelming. Wonderful chance was set up and the pass just goes wide. And he motors on through the neutral zone. Propelled to Strome. Walking a thin line near the border there. Heads on to the corner. Gets that puck behind the net. Now what will they set up? To Skilly. Pass attempt to Clark. Good work with the stick. Carries it up the side.
Keep it, keep it, keep it.
Trying to go to Clark. Broke that play up at center. Oh, here's a wrister. Great glove grab. And he holds on.
Nice shot. So yeah,
going well.
My girlfriend just arrived. Nice.
Shoots. Great pass. Stop. Possession seized by Skilly. Back in his defensive end to get it. He's turned back now to the defensive zone. Nice poke check by Ott. Puck fired down. Decision made. Defenders first. Icing. Just a bit under 9 minutes, still showing on the clock this period. Neither goalie has made any mistakes so far. Terrific glove save, and he'll hold on.
Did you guys clean up dinner?
Good job on the draw. In their own end, pushing it off, pitching it to Skilly. On to Goodrow. Back near the blue line to Wild Wing.
Oh, wow.
So he played wild in this period, and finally, a goal.
I was hoping, Doc, that we were going to get that first one.
The poke check worked. Oh, and here's a 3-on-2. Right up, remarkable stop.
Ooh.
And a whistle.
This game feels so smooth.
Good, clean win on the draw. Piece of it, rebound. Defensive zone win. Picks it up in his own end. And the puck control by Ott. Continuing in neutral ice.
Ah.
looks ahead to start something. Long pass up the middle to Goodrow. Risky move there in his own end, but he didn't get burned. Chopped off. He could start some danger here. Pointed to Ott. Into the corner with that pass to Clark. We hope a breakout occurs from behind the net. Picked up by Skilly. A nice leave and a good take. Back in his defensive end to get it. Picks up that pass. What's next? Good move to step five. Good attempt, but a weak stick.
Great.
What? Wow.
Solid clean win. Clock has bled down.
I was wondering how I got the puck, though.
Gathered in by Skilly. Outstanding save by Holtby. Holtby's position was key on that outstanding stop. Good face-off win. Solid neutralized poke check.
Oh. Well, it's supposed to be 2-0. It sucks.
It's a 1-0 game. Everything old is new again. If you wear your vintage jersey to our next game, you'll receive a coupon for a free burger. First face-off of period two. Swung at and chipped away. And play stopped because of an offside. Goodrow's won again, and so is his team. Everything's good there. Patted away. Looks ahead to start something. Strome's got it on his stick, trying to get it out of there. Passing one off now to Goodrow. Oh, did he ever get mashed? Well, he's been looking for that hit all night, and he gets it out.
It's time to slip it lightly up to the top. But...
possession established on the pickup by Wild Wing. Could be trouble near the line. Those big pillows on his legs came in handy then. Under 3 minutes gone. It's a 1-0 game. Scooped up by Wild Wing. And he moves out of his own end and continues. Big hit. Nice. Possession gone. The coaches talked about those type of plays. Keeps it going back behind the net. Skating with it now in their own end. Puck is seized by Skilly. In their own end, making progress. Puck is thrown to Goodrow. Sets up shot. Knocks it away with the stick. Gets a little drop off from the goalie.
Ooh.
Looking to Clark. Good work. Stepped on past. Nice tip of the pass. Grabbed by Skilly. Moving along in neutral ice. He's into the slot. Outstanding save. What magic.
Nice
to get the
killer.
Shot away. Seems like he was in too tight on the goaltender. Nice face-off work. No shadow of the boards here. It's dumped in. And it's napped by Wild Wing.
Oh.
And we get a penalty. Referee to the table, a player to the box. Clark's getting a minor for interference. Clean win on the draw. Cleared back along and out of harm's way. And the loose puck captured by Skilly. Good, quick stick. So on this power play, they will resume from their own end of the ice. He's in on an onside play. Strong play, good reach. What a move! Shook right through. Moves to the corner.
Oof.
Turned aside off.
Oh! You had him.
And a save. Foley's looking around the screen to try to find the puck.
Good job.
Nice kill.
The draw, the tie-up, and his team prevails. Takes it up that side. Nice poke check by Skilling. Back in his defensive end to get it. Will turn back into his own end and look over his options.
No. Big pressure.
Gathered in by Ott.
Cool.
Good hand to Eye. And the reach of the stick. Directing that one to Skilly. Right up the side. Good work there.
Oh, shit. Bad.
Gathered in by Ott. Pitching this one to Skilly. Gathered in by Wild Wing. Wants to get something regenerated, but from his own end of the ice. Banked right ahead. Picks it up in his own end. Snapping a pass to Clark. Carries it toward the woodwork. Clark lost that puck in the offensive zone. He stick-handled himself into submission. That one sent geometrically to the opposite corner. Gathered in by Skilly. Right near the line, can he keep it going? Moving at the clock.
Yes, good.
He's all alone! Taken away!
Oh, good try.
Good solid defensive play there. Moves it to the shadow of the boards.
Yes, there's what?
On through the corner. That's a good solid poke check. Clock about to bleed down to the final minute. Making progress in their own end. Tip to the net.
Oh, nice.
Nice play, boys.
Face-off win. Let's see what develops. He helps his team make progress with that bounce pass.
5 seconds.
Get it on net. He's got his pad on it.
Open all these.
All right.
40 minutes have been played. A rest is deserved. Underway in the third period, this game is tied. Good standing poke check. Back in front, right into the slot. Keeping it going now out of their own end. Slice through the neutral zone. Looks ahead to start something. Then drops on back and waits for help. Hanging on to it up the wing. Possession now on the pickup by Wild Wing. They win the draw and will now set up an attack.
I got it.
Back in his defensive end to get
it. Oh.
And now it's directed to Skilly. Forcing attention in deep. Oh, what a play!
Oh.
Chipped right back into the opposite corner. Picks it up in his own end. Shoots. Score!
Yes!
Oh. Nice job, Skilly.
Thanks.
Just under 5 minutes off the clock. We had a tough
game
until just
so right
moments
corner.
Ago. It's a one-goal contest.
Wow.
Clark slashed on the play, and there'll be a penalty coming up.
Good.
And they got it out of there.
He took a penalty.
Penalty call.
Oh, it's them.
Watch for his signal here. Achilles, penalized 2 minutes for slashing. There's always a start to your power play night, and this is number one. Can he make him chase it? Oh, what a great keep. Takes that pass up the boards.
Nice.
Nice job, boys.
Good job.
Face-off win, and now what will they do with it? Takes that pass that was just slipped ahead to him. And possession now on the pickup by Skilly. It's an odd man rush. It's a 3-on-2.
Oh.
Headed right down the middle under the scoreboard. Looks ahead to start something. Pass attempt, the clock. Nice stand-up poke check there. Clark's taking the stick up.
Another one.
There'll be a penalty for this. Goodrow's going to the box for 2 minutes for high sticking. Anything you do once, you can do twice. Let's see if that applies to this particular power play. Pressing on with it in their own end. Corralled by Wild Wing. Many yards gained to Skilly. Great scoring chance here. He gets through.
Oof.
Slid the Clark. Moves up the side with it now. Right from the slot. Save.
Nice pass.
And the possession taken up by Skilly. Terrific handoff. Marched narrowly inside.
Beautifully.
Unfortunately, just missed. This is what we were looking for, Doc.
Oh, what?
What's going on?
Oh.
Possession taken up by Skilly.
Nice pass, Nate.
Offside is called on the play. Down to ringside we go yet again. Ray, what do you know?
Clark's an excellent skater, and he's used it to his advantage as he's got in on the forecheck, been extremely physical offensively, and really stout defensively.
He is fun to watch, isn't he, Ray?
Ooh.
We'll do more of that now. Whistle blown, play stopped. The referee will hand out a penalty. They moved the puck around beautifully on a power play, just nothing to show for it. Absolutely. I think you're right, Eddie. Let's see what the team does here. That's a good job taking the pressure off. The power play unit has to recoil and try yet again.
Oh.
Gathered in by Skilly. It's a 2-on-2. Might be an opportunity here. Is that pass off the boards?
Like crossing the map.
Wonderful centering pass, and it's right to him. And he shoots one. He's going to the net. Poked away. Up the boards with it now. It's only a matter of time.
What spot? Underneath.
He elects not to shoot. What control? Poked away. He covers and a face.
Nice job, killer.
Just over 7 minutes remaining in the period. Just recently another goal, and so the lead is 2. Looking to head man or do anything to get it out of the defensive zone. Trying to go to Skilly.
Nice.
Front of the net.
Oh.
And possession along the board that they needed. By Skilly. Laid on the Clark. Good poke check by Skilly. Possession taken up in the defensive zone by Wild Wing.
5.5.
That covers some acreage to Skilly. Chip to Goodrow. Back in his defensive end to get it. And that one is sailed back in. That's one way to create forechecking pressure at this time of the game.
Nice, boys.
The hat-trick.
Awesome.
It's not really loud in here, but they don't expect that. Neutralized face-off win.
Good steal.
Blue line control gets on by.
Ooh.
Hard whistle blown. I think it's time we hear from Ray Ferraro.
Doc and Edzo, we'll take a look back at the hat trick. He's finished from some very difficult spots on the ice, but has been an exceptional player throughout.
Ray, he's certainly one of the 3 stars in my book. Good job on the draw. Decides on the area behind.
Whoa.
And the loose puck brought in by Skilly. A long pass ahead, and it's right on the money. He's got a chance. Really good move.
What's I take? What's
the final minute of play in the third period? Turning point was the end.
Oh, shit.
Covered, whistle blown.
The guy is pressured.
Defensive zone win. Out of their own end, making headway. Perfect chip by the stick. And the arm of the referee comes up. A penalty. Up the wing. Pitching it to Skilly. 2-on-1 opportunity. Oh, and the pass wouldn't go.
Oh, wow. So trash. That was a softie.
Good job on that face-off, tying the man up. And the puck taken over by Skilly. Possession held as he skates to center. Jabbed away by Wildway. Right near the line. That one comes right on his stick. Not very long, but good. Outstanding play. He's got a chance.
Oh.
That poke check may have saved the game. Great poke check. Key time for that.
Oh.
Passing one off now to Wildway.
Nice, clear. Good win, boys.
Go, look out here. What do you think? He's asking and looking for a dance partner.
What happened? He just can't find anyone to go
with. Good win. Good win. Yeah, good job, buddy.
Oh my god, we dominated them. Send me a message on Skype when we're ready.
I'm gonna send a message to Edmonton right now. It's Jason. You got everything right, Oso? Okay. I just want to make sure before I back out, you know what I mean? Oh, also, I did find out, when you're doing the stats, enter the stats fully and then finish. Don't worry about it until, and it will reset in the morning with all the stats current. Because when I did the stats for last night's game, it came right up in the morning. It didn't show up when I was done, but it showed up in the morning somehow. But if there's any issues, if you're doing them, and it comes up, we're missing something, we just message Smoke Show, and he'll enter it for us.